Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was June 9, 1931. Rocket designer Dr. Robert Goddard patents a pioneering rocket-fueled aircraft. It is a key step forward in the design of operational rockets. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.